War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Hello everyone, I'm the Infected. Played that cutscene and then got through the vault bit. Here we have Brian Hatfield. You'll see his name in a minute. This is how he looks. And all that. Here are his specials. His name is Brian Hatfield. 4 strength, 4 perception, 4 endurance, 6 charisma, 4 intellect, 4 agility, 2 luck. That is the character we're going to be playing with right now. I said I was going to do a first infected video on like Fallout or something like that. And the last Kingdom New Lands video. So I'll be doing New Lands and this. So, yeah, I've played through this game twice to beat it, with the Minutemen and Brotherhood of Steel. And I want you guys' opinion on which faction I should pick for this series. And this is going to be an unmodded series, too. Should I pick Brotherhood of Steel, Minutemen, Institute, or Railroad? I want you guys to answer that for me. I am gonna cut out most of the traveling. So yeah.
You're still here.
But of course, but you.
She can't.
Sir, it's been.
Sean's been. Doesn't matter how long it's been. What? Food?
Then I'll be right back.
Sure. Codsworth.
Not getting your snacks, sir. Just.
Perfect.
Did he just pull it out of thin air? He does.
Mr. Brian. Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I'm the victim.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course! The Russians and the Chinese!
Codsworth, buddy. I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem.
I have an idea. Let's search the...
Codsworth. Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I did find this.
Thank you, Cosmo.
Now, shall we search?
All right.
I'll play that holotape as I go through and kill with it. Oh, and I did pick up the Red Menace game down in the vault. So you might have a little video where I just play the Red Menace, try to get a high score or something. And so I just picked up that. Okay then. If you're here, why I went like this, it's because it looks like I got stabbed and blood just started gushing out of me, like, is what it looked like. So it's a little curious because that's never happened to me in this game before.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
There must be someone.
I'll see you guys in Concord.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay then, let's stick together.
Here we are in Concord. The place with physics. Little sniping position. What's he doing down here? That guy is supposed to be up there. Thank you. this outfit is, something. I got a cowboy hat on, I got a ratsack outfit on, I got eyeglasses, basically glasses. Although it's probably better, I'm just gonna go with. I'm gonna keep this for now. Let's put that strength to go like yours. You wanna shiv me with a switchblade? I'll bash your face in. Thank you. Try to blitz, you die. Okay, we're back. This time I have a switchblade. I'm also gonna use a skin pack this time. I'll someone's in the kitchen with Dinah. Someone's in the kitchen, I know. I'm just gonna skip past this because this is just saying, we're the Minutemen, Kamala's best interest, blah blah blah. Get the fusion core, get the power armor. Yeah. I got the fusion core, time to get in the T-45 power armor. Excuse me? Who are you talking about?
Why don't you get down here? That fancy girl up close.
I don't play games with pistols. Or. I'm still gonna leave him alone though. I'm not gonna kill him. Because he provides great weight.
Thank you.
up the house, please. Let's finish up with Raiders Remain. Daddy's home. Who wants to play? Do you still want to play a game? I know I do. It's called Tear 'em Up.
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
I'll see how you fellow infected in the next video.